And it turns out that the subcontractor that employed two welders who were killed in the gas well explosion in western Pennsylvania last week had been fined for well fires before. Northeast Energy Management had paid federal workplace safety fines in two other well fires also in western Pennsylvania. OSHA fined the company almost $6,000 for a drilling rig fire that burned a worker in September of 2007, and it also paid a $4,000 fine after a drilling rig fire in November of 2008. Last week's explosion and fire was in Indiana Township near Pittsburgh.